There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. My head shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you safe. And I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you.
On this beautiful spring day, not raining, in the presence of Alex and Ashley's dearest family and friends. And we gather because this love gathers us. And we can certainly see it in their faces as they stand before us. And we experience it in our hearts as well. This love is powerful enough to heal any challenge that life presents. It is the love that is spoken of across ages, and it kindles all of our hearts with hope. Ashley and Alex have opened their hearts to one another, and today, in our presence, they will share their vows of marriage. Well, a wedding day does bring many joys, and I know for Alex and Ashley, one of the big ones, besides marrying each other, is all of you, having all of you here today to celebrate with them. I also know that their gratitude for all of you goes way beyond just this one day, because you have all played a part in their lives. You've loved and supported them right up to this moment, which of course makes having you here today just that much sweeter. Rings are symbols of the vows here taken. They are circles of wholeness and perfect in form. They mark the beginning of your journey together, filled with wonder, surprises, laughter, tears and celebration, grief and joy. May these rings glow in the reflection and the lives that flow through their wearers today. May they carry God's blessings for your marriage and remind you of the promises made today. Ashley, I give you this ring.
Ashley, I give you this ring.
In celebration of my love for you.
In celebration of my love to you.
And pledge to honor and grow with you.
And pledge to honor and grow with you.
For the whole of our life together.
For the whole of our life together.
We will walk together through life.
We will walk together through life.
As partners and best friends.
As partners as best and best friends.
And I promise I'll always do my best.
And I promise to always do my best.
To love and support you.
To love and support you.
Today and for all the years of our life.
Today and for all the days of our life.
Alex, I give you this ring.
In celebration of my love for you.
In celebration of my love for you.
And pledge to honor and grow with you.
And pledge to honor and grow with you.
For the whole of our life together.
For the whole of our life together.
We will walk together through life.
We will walk together through life.
As partners and best friends.
As partners and best friends.
I promise I'll always do my best.
I promise I'll always do my best.
To love and support you.
To love and support you.
Today and for all the years of our life.
Today and for all the years of our life.
And now that you, Ashley and Alex, have promised to give yourselves to one another and to love each other through your sacred vows and through the giving and receiving of your beautiful rings, it is my honor to pronounce that you are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, may he generously bless forever. You may kiss!
Your lips, you may cut. Your eyes, don't let go. Your skin on mine, I'm losing control. Hear the rumble in your chest, feel the wind coming off your breath. Your curves ain't slowing me down, ain't nothing gonna stop us now. You're fire, I'm lightning, we're burning at the core. Falling and crashing, girl, we're a perfect storm. Every time our hearts collide, I can feel love come to life. It's the same, baby, we're like thunder in the rain.
For you to commemorate our wedding day, may it watch over you when I cannot. May it be a light for you in dark places when all other lights go out. May it remind you of my love as you wear it close to your heart. Keep me there always. I love you now and forever. Yours, Ashley.
Ashley's best friend, and as we've come to describe one another, sisters. We met in Mr. Dombrowski's fifth grade class right after in Virginia in 1896. We clicked instantly and would often walk through neighbors' yards to each other's houses to hang out. We spent exorbitant amounts of time playing with dolls, video games, and computer games back then. As we got older, our common interests evolved from the dolls and games to music, concerts, celebrity crushes, and eventually boys. The last 23 years have brought about wonderful shared experiences, like a trip to Europe with mutual friends visiting places we'd only learned about up until then, concerts, and our attempts to win meet and greet passes to our then favorite band, NSYNC, which was a massive fail in a way. We've also shared lots of tears and even more laughter. I remember calling her house one time long ago when corded phones were still a thing, and her mom picked up and said Ashley couldn't come to the phone because she was in the tub pretending to be Ariel. When I eventually relayed that to Ash, she was mortified, but she still chuckled about it. This time in middle school or high school, she was over at my house, and my parents decided to pull a globe out and ask Ashley to begin pointing out random capitals, countries, and so on.
Thank you.
bore you with all our 2 decades and counting worth of shenanigans, but I'll leave you with this. Her laughter is contagious. She hasn't lost her dreaming ways. She wears her heart on her sleeve, and when she loves, she does so unconditionally. I'm not sure who the originator of this question was, but I was once asked, what's the difference between the love of your life and your soulmate? The answer is a simple truth. One is a choice, and the other is not. And to Alex, Ashley is his exciting, his unexpected, and his versatile. As I pass the torch to continue this evening of love and festivities, I'll leave you with some sage advice. May you two have two essentials for a successful marriage, a sense of humor and selective hearing. And Alex, never laugh at your wife's choices. You were one of them.
First off, I just want to say today what a great honor it is to be here and want to give thanks to Alex and Ashley and their families for inviting me and my wife to celebrate this wonderful couple on their special day. Alex and I have known each other for the better part of 2 decades and have many memories that I will never forget. We met back in high school, which I can't believe was 20 years ago. I feel old just saying that. Alex and I bonded over our mutual love for the Cowboys and Cubs, though now he is apparently a Nationals fan, as well as Krispy Kreme donuts and doing whatever we could do to pass our physics class, including cheating. Later we found out we both had a serious obsession with the video game Madden. I would go over to his house with my Burger King Whopper meal and played Madden until our fingers hurt or we got hungry and had to go get food. I'll always remember calling his house to see if he was home and his mom answering the phone and yelling from the kitchen to Alex, who was upstairs, Sasha, Joe's venit. Growing up in Northern Virginia, one thing I learned was that if you want to get anywhere, you have to drive aggressively. And in fact, one of the things I'm most proud of Alex is how well he learned to drive from watching me. And we even have an inside joke and call it Joe's School of Driving. Then in 2005, I left Virginia, moved to Tallahassee, Florida to go to Florida State. We stayed in touch, and Alex even came down that year after I moved to go to the ACC Championship and watch his Hokies lose to my Noles. You're welcome. After the game, I made him stay there, and I walked around the stadium going, we're going to Miami, Miami, Miami. And he just was so mad. It was so funny. He came down a few more times, and we even met in Boxburg for Virginia Tech game, but I'm not going to announce the score of that game, against Florida State. We have taken some other fun trips together with our friends Mark and Mike, who are also groomsmen, to places like Milwaukee and Chicago for baseball games and to sightsee. Then in the spring of 2017, we started a tradition known as Puppy Spring and Fall Break. Every time I hang out with Ashley, she makes me more and more excited that Alex has truly found the best woman for him. And you know, someone once told me that true love is a soul's recognition of its counterpoint in another. And I think that's a very rare thing in this world, and I think it's something to be valued. And I'm just really happy that my good friend Alex has found it with Ashley. I wish nothing but a lifetime of happiness, laughter, love, but most importantly, puppy breaks. Cheers.
It's a beautiful night, we're looking for something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing juice? Who cares baby, I think I wanna marry you. Well I know this little chapel on the boulevard. It's on, girl. Don't say no, 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 no.
catch me if ever I fall. You see it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you can drown out the crowd. Oh, Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand said you'll catch me if ever I fall. You see it best when you say nothing at all.
Congratulations as man and wife, Alex and Ashley.
Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I worship, all I long for and adore. In other words, we be true.
Ashley and Alex, we know
that you have chosen happiness.
We all know
that you have chosen happiness
because you have chosen each other. So, my friends and fellow citizens, will you raise your glasses in a toast with me to the pursuit of happiness fulfilled to Ashley and Alex. A voto santé.